everyone! It's your favorite FB show! Santa Eats! Ho, 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 ho! This is a special Christmas and holiday show episode! Ozzy couldn't be here, so he called me to sub in for him. I hope you don't mind. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. I need a whole la, 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 la. How's everybody doing? Yeah. Oh. You know, I'm at Ozzy's house, and, you know, he said, yo, Santa. He called me up, so, yo, Santa, can you do a special holiday and Christmas show for me? I said, sure, why not? So I put on my ugliest Christmas sweater and put on my stuff. You see, Santa's been eating a lot during his quarantine. Ho, 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 ho. Don't worry. I'll be in shape enough to go down your chimney in next week, okay? So, how's everybody doing? Yeah. You see, we survived. Everything's good, you know. You know, we're out there and, you know, living our best lives so far, the best we can do it. And Santa's been in, I've been in the North Pole chilling with Rudolph and the missus. Missus busting my balls, you know how she is. Well, you're gonna get lose some weight, you go out there, the kids need you. You gotta fit down those chimneys. That's a chill, relax, mama. I got this. Santa got this, okay? I've been doing this for a lot of years. And it's a holiday extravaganza show. So, you know, sit back. You know, chill, take your little wine, you know, and let's start the show. Oh. Okay, we're listening to Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride. It's written by Leroy Anderson. Yeah, Leroy Anderson was a white guy. Leroy Anderson, he's a white guy. So, and that was played by the Boston Pops. So we start the show off right. And, you know, times are tough right now, but, you know, Christmas is coming up and you know, it's a special time of the year. And Kwanzaa's coming up, and Hanukkah's here, and we all gotta enjoy this time. We don't know how, you know, what's 2021 gonna bring, but let's leave 2020 in a bang, shall we? All right, now let's start off. We got a new sponsor. Yeah, you know, Ozzy gets a sponsor all the time. He says, you know, Santa, can you get me a sponsor? I said, sure, this is Santa. Okay? Now, this episode is sponsored by the baby Jesus. Yeah, he's a personal friend of mine. Oh. Who you think got me the gig? The baby Jesus. So, you know what? If you want to go to heaven, count on the baby Jesus. That's how you're going to get up there. Okay, good friend of mine got me the gig. And I'm forever grateful. Okay. So we got that out of the way. Now, you know something? This is a time of year when you know, people pop over the house unexpectedly and, you know, you may be chilling, you know, blah, blah, and then like 5 or 6 people come over, you know, even over the quarantine and everything, you know, they still come over and say, hey, Merry Christmas, here's your presents. So they come over, you got nothing prepared. So I got a little, you know, our favorite little, you know, hors d'oeuvre dishes. It's a very simple thing. It's cheap and simple. So, you know, we're gonna do that today. You know, for people pop over. And it's really yummy. But first, you know, something, you know, Ozzy was very proud this week because he got in the mail a letter from Facebook. Yeah, Mark Zuckerberg sent him a letter. And inside the package, it was a certificate. Check this out. Yeah, Ozzy got the certificate from Facebook. It says, Certificate of Excellence certifies that Ozzy Eats, his show, is the number one show in FB's social media platform. Number one show. Wow. We recognize Mr. Ozzy Cardona as being our first class social media influencer for the calendar year. Now, these are for your brainiacs. MMXX. What could that mean? Okay, for the calendar year, MMXX. And you know what? It can't be official till it's signed. So it's signed down here by who else? Mark Zuckerberg. Yeah, congratulations, Ozzy. And how more official can this get? Woohoo! So Ozzy said he's gonna frame this and put it up on the wall, like right up there, right on that wall up there. He's gonna put it up there so everybody can see. So anyway, the recipe for today is called Tostitos Meat Supreme Hors d'oeuvres. Okay? Tostito Meat Supreme Hors d'oeuvres. Now, what you do is, you know, people come in and you gotta deal with what you have in the house. So you look in the refrigerator, freezer, so you got a whole bunch of ground beef left over, right? Okay. So take like a pound of ground beef. Okay? You mix in there onions, you chop some onions, mix in a really small. You put in there some Worcestershire sauce. Okay? For that zestiness. I know. He likes to say that zestiness all the time, so I'm gonna follow what he says. You also put in there some wine vinegar. What is it? Apple cider vinegar. Okay? And you gotta put on some adobo. Remember, we're boycotting. Okay? Some adobo. And you know what? You take some Palio mozzarella cheese, see? And what you do is you take a grater and you grate it so it come out really fine and come out the other end fine, okay? So you do that, you put that all, you mix it all with the ground meat. You get your hands in there, mix it all up. And also you put in there some A1 steak sauce. Yeah, I know A1 isn't so cheap, but you go to the dollar store, they got these little bottles for a dollar. Hint, 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 okay? So then it makes it more feasible during these hard times. Okay, so then you ground that all, you put that all together, you mix it in there, and you put it in to be browned. And then, you know, Ozzy just got a new air fryer, courtesy of Josh Landers Brass. So I got a new air fryer. Oh, I'm just getting itchy. Anyway, new air fryer. And we put it in there. So fry it nice, cuckoo. Okay? Boom, boom, boom. In like 15, 20 minutes, it's ready. So you take that out. And what you do is you take it out. And you use your, remember there's a quarantine tongs? You use your quarantine tongs. And you put it on. You know, you get these Tostitos scoopable thingies. Tostitos scoopable crackers. So, these little crackers, Tostitos scoopables. So you put in the ground meat there, and this is what you got. Isn't that cool? Yeah. And I guess come you hand it to them here. Have one. You can have one too. You've been a bad boy. You can't have any. Oh. You know, look at it. You give these out, and they're going to like it, and they're going to hold off. And yeah, you've been a good boy this year. So these are called Ozzy's Tostitos Meat Supreme Hors d'oeuvres. Quick. This whole plate maybe cost $1.25 to make, and it'll feed 1, 2, 3, 4. Like 7 people. Or 1 Ozzy, because that guy can eat. He can eat, okay? And to top that all off, you know what? A beverage. A nice Fanta orange soda. Nice beverage. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and you get yourself a meal, you know? You get yourself a meal. You know, and to dessert. For dessert, what do you got? For dessert, you got, you know, these little chocolate cherries. You pop one of these in, you're good to go. The Chella's chocolate cherries. Okay? You're good to go. Okay, so, you know something? I forgot to mention. Ozzy eats, which I'm subbing in for him today, Ozzy eats still your favorite quarantine, pandemic, apocalyptic, rioting, looting, pre-zombie, pre-alien probing. Yeesh. Goya boycotting, Master Hornet, Sharknado, batshit crazy Kanye West, stupid TikTok dances, kick him out of the White House, and I had a new one. What the hell's a new one? Rushed vaccine, FB cooking show. Yeah, all those things. We're still number one. As you can see from the certificate that was sent by Mark Zuckerberg, we're still number one. So, we have a jam-packed show. What do you guys usually do in Christmas? You gather around, and what do? You sing Christmas carols. Oh, you sing Christmas carols. Yeah. So we're going to do that today. I got here my Christmas tree. See? The jingles. Nice Christmas tree. I got what is this? Christmas thingy. Okay. And watching over that is the baby Jesus. Yeah. The sponsor for today's show. So, let's get to the Christmas carols. First off, we have one of your favorites, sung by one of the best ever. Okay? Sing along with me, shall we?
I love those jingle bells.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Ho, ho, ho.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow
in a one-horse open sleigh.
On the fields we go, laughing all the way.
Oh, oh, oh. Hey, yeah, those jingle bells. Frank Sinatra, chairman of the board. Let's see what we have next. Let's see what we got next.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very tiny nose. And if you ever saw
him, you'd say it glows.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him
names.
They wouldn't let poor Rudolph play in any reindeer games.
Bing Crosby!
Then one foggy Christmas.
Yeah, that's Bing Crosby. We were talking those reindeer.
Rudolph, with your nose
so bright,
won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Yeah, there's Bing Crosby. What else we got on tap? Ooh, this is my favorite song. I hope it's yours. I'm coming to town. I'm coming to the town next week. That's right. Better be ready. Yeah, I'm coming to the town. All right. You know something? The holidays isn't just Christmas. You got the other holidays during this time, like Hanukkah. Yeah. For my Jewish friends and family. Hanukkah. Yeah. So what we got for Hanukkah? Let's see what they sing in Hanukkah.
All right, everybody, we're gonna sing a song.
We're gonna sing a song. Got a nice beat, doesn't it?
Hanukkah,
it's time for Hanukkah. So much funica to celebrate Hanukkah.
Yeah. Oh. Hanukkah is
the festival of lights.
Instead of one day of presents, we get
eight crazy nights.
When you feel like the only kid in town without a Christmas tree,
here's a list of people who are Jewish, just like you, not me. All right, that's one Hanukkah song. Let's see what else we can find. Hanukkah, Hanukkah. Oh, here's a favorite of mine as well. Okay, ready?
I have a little dreidel, I made it out of clay. And when it's dry and ready, a dreidel I will play.
Everybody sing with me.
Dreidel, 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 I made it out of clay. And when it's dry and ready.
La, 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 la. Yeah. Yeah, isn't that fun? You know, let me tell you a bit about Hanukkah. Hanukkah was, you know, it dealt with the Maccabean Revolt. Maccabean Revolt against the Seleucid Empire from Greece, you know. They had a big, big revolt there. And like in like 200 BC, and what happened was that they were only supposed to be like oil in the lamps when they were hiding out for one day. But you know something? It was a miracle because the oil lasted 8 days against the Greeks. And the Jewish people, you know, commemorate that day of eight days of light. That was supposed to be one day. So that's why they have the 8 days of Hanukkah with the menorah and lights. So yeah, it's a real thing, and you know, you get eight presents, okay, eight dreidels. What else shall we learn about? You know something, Kwanzaa. Yeah, now Kwanzaa is a celebration of 7 days, a celebration of the harvest for 7 days, and it features the seven principles of Kwanzaa, principles of community. Okay, so Kwanzaa is all-encompassing principles of community, like friendship, like sticking together and working as a community to be a better society. That's Kwanzaa. Let's listen to some Kwanzaa songs, shall we? What we got here? You know the Kwanzaa songs, they're going to be swinging, right? Oh, no. Oh shit, Kwanzaa, yeah.
Celebration. Kwanzaa, Kwanzaa. Celebration.
Yeah, that swing, check it out.
The first day of Kwanzaa, we call it Ujamaa. Unity, unity.
Unity, first day.
The second day.
Second day.
Chakulia.
Self-determination. How about that? One more day.
The third day.
Third day.
We call it
Ujima.
Collective work and
responsibility. Yeah. Yeah, that's 3 out of 7 days. It's fun. Let's hear another Kwanzaa song. That's it for now. Anyway, listen, you know what? We got one more. We got the Spanish Christmas. That's a blast. I know. Ozzy tells me all about it. It's a lot of fun. Let's listen to what happens during Spanish Christmas. Those people really know how to rock. You having fun? I'm having fun. This is for you, Tony Cadillac.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Yeah, that's my man, Jose Feliciano doing that. That's a classic, man. You know, and my boy Tony Cadillac is recorded on that, along with Arturo Sandoval, the horns on that. So, you know, that's deep. Okay, one more of the Spanish Christmas. For my Spanish friends out there, oh man, this is it. For my Puerto Rican brothers, this says it all, okay? Give it a listen. I hear birds chirping. I hear crows crowing, roosters roostering. Oh shit. Turn up the volume.
Saludos, saludos. Saludos, saludos.
Isn't that cool? You gotta get on your feet and dance to that one. Yeah! All right, look at that. Listen, everyone, this has been the special Christmas and holiday edition of Ozzy Eats. This is Santa. I'm subbing in for Ozzy. He feels good. It's just how, you know, he wanted me to represent, okay? Everybody out there, have a wonderful Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah. But whatever you celebrate, have a wonderful time. Hope you get lots of presents. But above all, be safe, social distance, okay? Watch out for your fellow man. And please be kind. Yeah, be kind. This has been another edition of Ozzy Eats. Bye.